is. Boop. Hi, Candyslime. Don't tell the elf. I almost just died. Come on, come on. Let's go. Ooh, actually. Let's see if I can. Nope. Alright, come on. Oh! That almost ended up kind of funny. I mean, Sam. What? I have no idea what he is. Sam? Oh, crap. Oh! Oops. Alright, let's go. Sam, an actual useful hobbit. Now if we got into who's my favorite hobbit, it would have to be either Sam or Merry. Sam, because as I just said, he's basically the only useful hobbit. And Merry, because he was also Charlie in Lost. And I don't know, I liked him both in Lost and as Mary, so. No, Sam. No, not Pippin. Not Mary. Not Pippin. Not Mary. Sam. Need your spade. Oh, crap. Well then, I guess I have to time this. Nope. Oh, that just... Cool, Sam's the one I need to kill. Is Pippin with me? Or is that... I don't know. They did not make this easy, telling which one's which. No, planting. Ah, Boromir just died. Alright, looks like I can. Quick scope. If you have never played a LEGO game yet, I recommend this one or LEGO Star Wars. LEGO Star Wars because it's basically the hallmark of LEGO games. And this one because it's just fun. Like, it's not too serious. Probably shouldn't be carrying Gimli through this. Probably should've just went on my own. Hey, never mind. Just saved Gandalf. Speak friend and nectar.
Dwarf doors are invisible when closed. Ask Gimli, their own masters cannot find them if their secrets are forgotten.
Why doesn't that surprise me?
So I'm guessing I'm still on the stage I was, and I'll switch stages once I get this done and over with. Hobbits can't swim, hobbits can't swim. Unfortunately, now that I don't have Jaden or anyone with me, I don't know as much of the folklore of Lord of the Rings as Jaden does, so... Yeah, if you're looking for something like that, you're probably not going to get that much. But I can tell you this is a fun game, which it is so far, so. Oh, hey. Oh, yay, I'll do that later. How interesting would it be if you actually had to do stuff like this for the LEGO figures? Like, oh, now if you want to have this LEGO, you have to do this, this, and this. Like, it wouldn't be the best business choice, but it'd be fun. Or interesting, at least. Thank you. Ooh. Oh my gosh, switch to the stupid daggers. Oh, it doesn't even give you all the coins.